The world began without the human race. Now, after a mysterious pandemic decimates the entire adult population, it looks as if it will end exactly the same way. Unless the young survivors, who band together in warring tribes, overcome the power struggles, dangers, and unexpected challenges to unite and build a better world from the ashes of the old. But they are running out of time.
Code 1, civil priority, isolation now in effect. To avoid the risk of contamination, please stay indoors and await further instructions. Medical advice will be given.
For a while, we all thought it was just a virus which mutated. But some thought that was just lies, a cover-up by the governments of the world. Or was it?
Authorities are appealing for calm throughout the evacuation process.
Whatever it was, one thing for sure, there really was no cure or hope. For all the adults, especially. Maybe it was a scientific experiment gone disastrously wrong. Some people even thought it was down to genetic engineering or bacterial warfare. That's the problem, when you don't know who or what to believe anymore. There's so much rumor these days, speculation, conspiracy theories, even talk that beyond the Forbidden Zone, there is a world unlike our current world, where medicine women and magical men will live to be thousands of years old, having almost become immortal with the antibodies, having been initially evacuated to escape the plague. I never encourage any of this speculation, as we have enough to contend with to exist within our own sectors.
Rise up! Take control!
No one knows for sure what pushed us all over the edge into this dangerous world of madness, this hellish existence in which we all struggle to survive. During these uncertain times.
Power and chaos!
Is it really the end? Or is it just the beginning? The only question is, the beginning of what? The end? As a stray and not currently a member of any tribe, you have no protection or support or even an identity. Beyond being a stray, of course. The only chance of building a better world is to try and live together in harmony. It will require us all to learn new skills, complete quests, tasks, and challenges. If we're gonna survive, the dream for a better and sustainable future must always stay alive. If you believe that triumph can overcome adversity and hope can overcome despair, you can be instrumental in shaping the destiny of future civilization. You just have to decide whether or not you want to continue on your journey as a stray, or whether or not you'd like to join a tribe and embark on a journey of self-discovery as well as collective survival. First of all, you'd better customize your look and give yourself some markings to try and disguise yourself as a stray. Otherwise, you might have no hope of surviving.
Thank you. Thank you.